Some people are still on the fence about the COVID-19 vaccine. Many have questions about the side effects. So here we go. Let's verify. Sandy emailed us to ask, do the COVID vaccines have steroids in them? Can you verify COVID arm, a knot in the arm, itching, or white spots at the vaccine site? We took Sandy's questions directly to the Arkansas Department of Health. First off, we can verify, no, the COVID-19 vaccines do not have steroids in them. But what about the so-called COVID arm side effect? Well, the ADH says vaccines do trigger an immune response, which can produce some mild side effects. Those can include pain, redness, or swelling, or swollen lymph nodes in your arm where the vaccine was administered. So we can verify, yes, you could experience some side effects, but they should go away in a few days. You know, if you read or hear something you want us to verify, send us an email to verify@tgv11.com, or you can text us a question at 501-376-1111.